Okay, now the last part which people who attended our events know, this is not about thanking people. This is about showing to people who are not part of this process on what went behind. An event of this scale, while there are a few of us who do the front-ending and showing the face and talking, etc., an organization like this, an event like this, is humanly not possible if the larger community were not passionately participating in this. So I'm just not going to call out individual names because I'll just run out of my saliva after that. I'm just first of all going to call all the GC members on stage. As they come on stage, I'm just going to introduce them one by one. So all the GC members and representatives, including the informal GC reps, right? You all know that. I want to say this here. The whole of yesterday, do you know what he was doing? Morning 8:30, he reached the deputy CM's place. He tried to contact him there to confirm his attendance, which was already confirmed, but he was there. And after that, the deputy CM didn't arrive. Deputy CM went to Malleshwaram, he followed him to Malleshwaram. He went to Sadashiv Nagar, he followed him to Sadashiv Nagar. He went to Vidhan Sauda, he went to Vidhan Sauda. He just kept on following up with the deputy CM, despite his best efforts, the whole day, right? A man who's 82 years old does this to make sure that the deputy CM is there, right? And in my view, the fact that the deputy CM didn't come here today is not our loss, it's his loss. That's all that I will say, right? But what a man, right? Yeah. Vidya, Sandhya, Vidya Gogi, Sandhya Bhatt, our privatization man.
Second youngest man.
Yeah, second youngest man, great. Muralidhar Rao, Lata Shri. I'll be calling the cluster address. Lata, you just wait. I want to introduce the clusters. I want to, okay. There's no other from person from your cluster. Here, there, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay, anyway, why don't you come then? Lata Shri, Bala Durai, he took care of our sponsorships. Vikram.
More
than the treasurer, right? He started handling solid waste management, and I started telling him that he's a waste of time now. So, Shankar, our waterman. Arun Kumar, our event manager today. The whole event was managed by Arun and his team. He is the man, right? So the reason I said that is in case you have any grudges and complaints, please, he's the man to, you know. Okay. I'll call the clusters one by one, right? Our president, Prasanna, yeah, where are the other GC members? A few of them are missing. Our president, Bala, he was supposed to be here. Unfortunately, there's a family emergency that happened in Kolkata. Last night, he had to fly out and he was not able to attend the event. He came to my house yesterday. He was on the verge of breakdown for a different reason. I just hope and pray that everything goes well. His cousin, who is very close to him, met with an accident. So he and his wife are in serious condition. So he's gone to give support. He might not be here for the next few days. But Bala sir was an integral part of our whole process. He's not able to join today, but he's our president and he's been our guiding light as well. Where is Prasanna? Prasanna is not here. Ajay Mehrotra is out of the country, so he was not able to join as well, right? Prasanna is still in the stall. Okay, there is this one Tamil movie I remember. There's a joke where there is this guy in the tea shop who's preparing tea with no customer there, right? All of us are here. What is he doing in the stall? We want him here.
He came down actually with me outside.
Okay, anyway, he'll join shortly. Ajay, if you are missing Ajay, he's our man who did all the Facebook marketing, social media marketing, etc. So he's not able to join us today because he's out of the country. I want to call upon the clusters now. I'll be very honest, while some of the GC members played a very key role as well, I think full credit for this event has to go to the clusters, right? They all did a brilliant job. There is so much of work. People burnt midnight oil, all the presentations, mobilizing people, setting up the stalls. It was just humongous work. So I'm going to call the clusters in no particular order, but I do want to call the first cluster, the Rajarajeshwari Nagar, Kengeri and West cluster. These guys have been phenomenal, right? In my view, I don't want to use the term, but I still will say that this is the best cluster because I want to tell you the kind of stuff that a lot of these team members have done. I want all of them on stage. Shankar Ram from Kengeri. Come, come. Shiva, come. It's okay. No particular order. All of you did a fabulous job. Shiva. Shiva Prasad. That Shiva Prasad. Our always energetic man, Umesh. And Ramapriya. Today's attendance was contributed most significantly by this cluster, and I'll tell you what they did. Before you clap your hands, I'll tell you what they did. All of them, we had these brochures. For about a week to 10 days, every day morning, they will distribute areas. They used to personally go apartment by apartment, distribute brochures, tell them what BAF is, why it is important for all of them to join BAF to strengthen the community, and got them all to attend the event. Most of whom attended were just flabbergasted with the magnitude of this. This team deserves the biggest round of applause out of all. Right. Where is Rahul, by the way? By the way, that's Prasanna for us. Rahul? Again, he's there. I'm sure he'll join. So that's the RR Nagar, Kengeri and West Cluster. The reason why I wanted to highlight them was, these are all people who are retired people. There's absolutely no incentive to do all, you know, at some level, right? Of course, there's no incentive for any of us to do what we are doing. But to go door to door and do this kind of work is just fabulous, right? So thanks once again for them. Then I'll just call in the order that we created the clusters. Do we have anybody from the North and Malleshwaram clusters here? I know many of them attended in the morning, but they seem to have left. Narasimhan, Kumaraswamy, Raghu was there. Shamantaka auntie. Shamantaka auntie, she's again very, very elderly, and she physically went around and calling people. I don't think any of them are there. So they've left, so that's fine. I would like to call people from Koramangala. I think both of you are here, right? Is there anybody from, anybody else from your cluster that we need to call? Of course. He's not part of any cluster. He's a universal man, right? Okay, so that's okay. Then I'll call the East folks. The East cluster. Where is the East cluster? Please come on stage. I don't want you to show your hands from there. I want people to see who the people are. This is the team that did voter registration. They actually went to BBMP office many times, and we actually set up a BBMP voter registration booth where people actually filled in forms. Anjali, Bhate, Shamina, and the youngest man, the president of the cluster, Mr. Kalyanpur. So they actually went to BBMP offices multiple times. There's a larger campaign that we are going to run, and I don't want to frighten the organizing team here, but there is more coming in the next 1 to 2 months. But this is the team that went to BBMP, sat with them, and made sure that we set up a booth, stall, and today we have a great relationship with BBMP. So the next voter registration campaigns that we need to do, we need all your support. We have a great relationship now. So whether you are Modi or anti-Modi, whether you are Ghatbandhan or the Mahagathbandhan, whoever you support or do not support, it doesn't matter. Please register yourself on the electoral rolls, go out and vote. If you can't vote for this kind of a political ecosystem, what else will you vote for? And this is the team that made it happen. Mr. Kalyanpur also was instrumental in getting the t-shirts done. So for all of you who have not ordered the t-shirts, please do so. Otherwise, we'll run short of funds. So it's a plea from our side. Okay, so that's the East cluster. I don't think there's anybody from the KR Puram cluster. I think so.
T-shirts will be available.
Yeah, please. T-shirts are still available. Even if you can't wear it for the event today, you can always wear it subsequently. We'll have more events. Please come wearing the BAF t-shirt for the events. And more importantly, more than this part, the part which is behind. Let us all show to the world that apartment communities are responsible. We are indeed making Bengaluru sustainable. So please wear those t-shirts and let's do that. Then let me call the two Mahadevpura clusters, what they call as MKWH. That's the toughest cluster name that I always find it difficult to pronounce. Marathahalli, Kundanahalli, Whitefield, Hoodi. Sir, please have a different cluster name. Professor Lakshman and team, can you come on stage? So that's Professor Lakshman. There is Upendra. Upendra Singh, okay.
Sing, I need not sing.
Yeah.
You can yourself sing.
Let's all sing his glory.
We are four square.
Yeah. Prabhu Patil and others, Prabhu was here earlier in the day. They have left, is it? Okay. So that's the MKWH cluster for you. They actually put up an access control system. So they presented an access control system, and they actually physically put up an access control system out there, in case you didn't notice in their stall. Bellandur cluster, is there anybody there? Rumi? Ha! Yeah. Hey man, you are popular. So this is the team that managed waste. So yeah.
Waste of time for Vidro.
By the way, Rumi also is part of a theater group. They actually conduct a play on apartments. What's it called? Societal Woes. Societal Woes. We were thinking actually we should have that play staged today, but we thought that people will pretty much be fatigued. So please thank us for not putting you through that misery. We'll put you through that misery some other day, right? So that's Rumi for you from the Bellandur cluster. Then can we have the Bangalore South group, Satish, Vidya, Mohan Dharwadkar also I saw earlier in the day. Yeah, Vidya's here. So people always keep getting confused between Bangalore South and South. We haven't been able to make out, so we just clubbed the two together and made it one large South cluster. So let's call the South cluster guy, the Padmanabhanagar man, Anand. So Anand is our Arvind Kejriwal, so yeah. He can passionately fight for a cause, so. Yeah, we'll.
Gali mat do yaar.
Okay. Now let's not make this political now. What about Jayanagar? Sundar?
Sundar is left.
Sundar is left, is it? Oh, okay. And then Padmanabhanagar, Jayanagar, Basamangudi also, okay, A.S. Anand, I don't think he's here today. So that's the South cluster for you. I would also want to invite Kazi Zaman on stage. The only non-member in our group was part of the organizing group. Come, Kazi. Our rooftop solar man. By the way, Nikhil was part of the Padmanabhanagar group. Where is Nikhil? No, so Nikhil is not rooftop solar group. He's part of the BAF group now. So, yeah. You have to do work beyond rooftop solar also. So, so he's part of the cluster leader group. South, yeah. So that's Nikhil Grover. So this is the group to which we always had a few more people who are the people who do the work on the ground. Let's call our team on stage, KCV, Arun Mohan, and Rama. So, yeah, KCV needs no introduction, right? Everybody knows him, right? Whether they know anybody else or not, they know KCV. So.
Like MGR.
That's Arun, Arun Mohan. And of course, I'm sure you would have talked to her at some time or the other. Rama, our coordinator. So, this is not the entire team, but I would say this is at least 80 to 90% of the team that went behind organizing Bamboos, Bengaluru apartments, making Bengaluru operationally outstanding and sustainable.